Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. When you forget your passcode and try to unlock your phone, you may receive such as iPhone unavailable, please try again in 5 minutes. And if you make a series of incorrect password entries, it displays the message security lockout on the screen like this. As mentioned before, iPhone unavailable is not a major issue to be concerned about, and it can be easily fixed. Today's tutorial will teach you the 4 best ways to unlock your iPhone XR in case you forget your lock screen password. Let's talk about the first way without a computer. Method 1. Reset iPhone unlock screen. Make sure you have these conditions before reset your iPhone XR. 1. Your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later. 2. And you have signed it in with your Apple ID. 3. You have to connect to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. Then you can unlock it on the lock screen without a computer. After entering the wrong password 7 times in a row, we can see that Erase iPhone option is displayed in the bottom right on the screen. Tap it. When your screen shows Sign out of Apple ID, enter your Apple ID password. And then the erase process will begin. When the progress bar is finished, you can set it up as a new one. If there is no internet connection and this method fails, you can try asking for a key for help. Method 2. Unlock iPhone XR with for key. Download the for key and open it on your computer, connect your phone. Press the blue start button, then press the blue next button. If your iPhone cannot be recognized, follow the procedures outlined here to enter recovery mode. Here you can also see guidance for other devices. For iPhone XR, volume up, volume down. Then quickly press and hold the side button. Don't release your finger until you see the connect to computer icon appear on the screen. Then go back to for key. Click the download button and it will match the latest firmware. And then you can start removing. The download process will not be long. Keep your phone connected to the computer at all times. Then click the start remove option. Remove process is time consuming. Be patient. Well done. It says screen lock removed successfully, and you can set up your iPhone again. When you came to the app and data page, choose restore from a backup to get your data back. Enter your Apple ID and password. Choose a backup. Once the restore process is done, your iPhone XR is successfully unlocked and your app should be downloading from iCloud. Check it. You can find all the files are still here. Method 3. Restore iPhone using iTunes. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Launch the iTunes and make sure your phone is in recovery mode. Then you can see a pop-up window on the screen. Click the restore option. When the firmware is downloaded, iTunes will start the restore. Although the restoration process is easy, it may erase all of your data. Let's move on to the next method. Erase iPhone XR and find mine. This is a wireless way, and you should prepare another Apple device, then open the iCloud.com to erase your phone. Just sign in your Apple ID. You can go to find iPhone to click all devices on the top. Select the device you're going to unlock. Then go ahead to erase iPhone. After all these you have done, the erase will begin. Since no firmware is involved, it will be faster than iTunes. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.